followers.
Who?
I
Real rough. Something.
Something.
Well, oh, think yeah, because
Assessors.
we already approved. Leave the
No. Oops. Just checking to make sure that the acreage is just the same as it
Should sellers.
First of all.
This is something you do automatically. Process. If the committee has a posted meeting, just cancel the customer. Soon this notify you so you can sign something. Soon you'll hear from. That's why the music. Anyway,
Why
someone
they're
should.
still at farm.
Yeah. Word assumption was that Tilda also.
I don't know, because like I said, Tilda came and got the agenda started.
They live
Yes.
close enough that, and bad living members is away. So we don't have a form. So it's just, well, I check. I understand the procedure. So if I have to do this,
yeah, we just did it for the well, initially, I don't saw for do that because that letter has to go back to the statement. There's no change in this, it's the same. Yep. Nice. Okay. Spencer's A frame. We are down the south end of the Williamsburg Road. On the left. How else did you tell me?
Oh. So, the most confusing presumably is part of the deal.
Well, yes, and it may have been just time to do it anyway. What's mine? That I checked it against the computer. That the land utilization is the same. Or if there didn't have any changes, it would be the total. Convenience.
Months ago.
I guess I did give up badly, give up that little piece if that was necessary. You know, I'm just not buy it. Any governmental transfer seems to be. Anyway, this one's being particular.
Yeah, I mean, with this thing, we're going with
in the first instance, how did you get
these? They come from the registry.
It's thought about.
Well, Laurie watches for them.
I log in for them.
See the web search for Conway. And this one represents a sort of in point of sale between
all owners
to one.
Yes.
And the second one is the habitat one, the slide one. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Just the initials of the corners. No, that's just a cover page of it. Let's see, you can do the second one.
Yeah,
okay, I'll get that up on here.
I usually have to fold it over.
We'll be seeing him anyway.
Oh, generator. Yes, that is a good.
I'll pick that up. You're right.
Building permits, they do come to us automatically. Yeah.
Who searched by issue date?
And then you put them out here.
Various agencies have, in the last 10 years, made it easy now to do this. It used to be a very.
Well, if we had to count on them to see them to work in the way they were, it could be like the old time work practice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking for this grandfather's father's birth. Nothing. 1992.
Because I graduated in his birth, the day he was born, was actually recorded as
Dr. Good episodes, and it was 8 months earlier.
Like the death record was recorded like within 2 days of him dying, and the birth record wasn't recorded for another 7 months. So it's like, okay, this is interesting.
Years and years. It's not. Is Conway Street. Yes, same fellow. That is the one kind of music it comes off the left. Let's see, there's a 6?
Anyway.
Oh, for heaven's sake, the spooners actually probably live on music, but the other five are on. It's just a little jig out there. It's kind of an old road for it. Yes, that's it.
How good?
No. And she doesn't often suffer from flying fingers. Oh, it's such a new one. It's interesting.
The new one.
Oh, of course. Wrecking cars.
I move to grant these three reflect these statements as processes.
Mm-hmm. Now we can see everything in second.
Let's see, 3, 6, 9 different signatures. No, 7. That's coming. So the 30 of those.
Low enough to not give you.
That's working out very well. It really is. I think we have a nice balance there.
I think we've already done this. We've put in the question of exceptions.
No.
This is.
Where is it going to?
We don't change that out.
So this goes to Jane?
Yeah, close to her, and then she simply rips it up and sends those three out with the checks of refund.
We use corresponding applications just to save some.
That's in the other building, but at 5:30, the town office is on Main Street, across from the inn.
Thank you guys so much. You're welcome. Oh, really?
Well, that was delicious.
Oh, I see. Do they think that most everyone has them now? How good. It's been pretty hidden for a while then. Yeah?
It's like 100.
Should make it even more. Yeah. Yeah. Standard hours.
Maybe they can do it.
That's true. Yes. Yes, 30 check application.
Or by drop.
Hold on. Yeah. I was processing, and she's diligent at it. But keep please remember. No, that's right.
I make sure that sections are filled out and signatures are filled out. All I do. Once in a while, I'll catch things. Once in a while, I'll catch something.
Let's run them through. Let's have a look at all the look over. Because we shouldn't expect you to catch everything.
I'm not an assessor. I'm not trained in this. I just, all I do is make sure everything's filled out. And like I said, once in a blue moon,
yes.
something more coming.
He's an APR.
Right.
So I still need to know about the. Next, we're going to set that one aside. I'll phone him to find out total.
So, about this. Assuming this is.
Name is 41, yep. That's the big where the barn is. It only has 1 acre with the house.
So that's
awesome. Yes, it's a separate
building.
It is, it's a separate deed, yep. 42 okay. Acres, that's exactly right. I'm good with that one.
There's nothing further for not signing. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this fellow is in chapter 61 for forest fame. But as many people do, he also filled out 61B because he believes in these things, but he's not getting billed under 61B. He's an active membership. Yes.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's a good picture.
Okay, this is Flora's name. Hazel.
But the slip of new files for this. Those are going to be separate parts of the screen, but it's a parts. Let me get all kinds of screen.
All together it is, they're all abutting. Abutting, yes.
So they make separate forms of each.
It's nice to be able to file them that way, but there's no issue. But this is very clear about which piece has how many acres on.
Covers.
Then we have the indexes.
Oh, you haven't voted on them yet.
So, I'll pass them around.
I love some here.
For fun.
Okay, that needs to be.
Yes. No. Yes. No, that's too bad.
Well, they got that numbers. It's the 3.3 is what's being held. The balance is.
Just put my arrow between the two and the eight points.
For languages, is 35. 20 is probably 38 is sorry.
Well, no, they have, he has 33 for the legal check.
All right.
Yes. He owns one piece, legal check.
Look at last year's form, we're assuming that they would have written 27, not.
It's last This is what he uses. The form he usually uses has an extra. Yeah. So.
He's left.
Yep.
Is this, did his forms change from last?
This is an old one. He got himself.
Yes.
So you've written withheld, which.
Right, which is that's the amount to be withheld from the total ownership. Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yes, he has. Yep. Sure he has, yes. I'll have to come into the style. Well, we both probably. I'll talk to him and fill it in along with the phone with him. I've been so completely bound up with many of the bills out there. I thought that I wouldn't get that figure for him, so that's why it's in the way.
So the figure to make a figure in this thing is 2 lines. Thank you. including the combined?
Yes.
To
the
minimum.
Yeah. Yeah. What's needed for? Well, oh, it is. It's a B. Thank you. But, well, you know why I didn't notice that? Because he checked first.
Right.
And he's thinking because it's...
It is words.
It is words.
Yes.
I'll give him time to sort it out early.
It's art.
And...
Yes, that's one in forest and one in B.
Yeah.
Do we have another
one? I got the forest.
Oh, good. Yeah. Good, good, good. This. Well, ask him again. Others?
Do you have any others?
I have two different reasons.
So. Oh. I thought I was going to be able to read your user.
Right. Okay. This one is from. Let's see.
Maybe he did it himself. The trustee that signs these.
And he says, without it very much, lives out of state. On his music chapter. Oh. Oh, it must have stuck to another one. Oh, no, that one's fine. You do not have to do this. Well, but I believe that the thing is in D.
I believe it is too.
Oh. It's good. No, not for now. When it gets to the point where they're going to build, then she'll take some out.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. All of this Oh, no, wait a minute. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He's consolidated his totals of use. I'll have to talk to him. Need to double check how many acres on each parcel are. What? Them and the owner. Yes, this seems to be a different page. It's been renewed. No, but she's not. She's in A. She's in this. And it should have further signature.
Unless that deed wasn't.
I don't even know. It's just in. Remain alone. But he's the one who hates it. Check.
But does he hate it as a lessee or does he hate it because it's his sister and he's doing her a favor? I mean, there's a big difference.
It's a family business.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. So it's not sad.
I don't think he has questions.
Honestly, I don't have a chance. Yes.
No, I'm going to listen to you.
I move to accept the 22 applications for chapter renewal and one for enrollment. That's my view.
We need
to start all
over. But this is my own sense, you know, because all I do is look to make sure the sections are filled out. I don't pull off their things and publish them for it.
I
have to put them in. You guys don't put that you're going to put it today. If I don't to fill in the day, I mean, I don't notice too.
But the day is not required in both places.
The day it was green, it's
probably. Wants us to put it in.
Aye.
I mean, what, so
okay, good.
Congress?
Hmm?
The state promulgated them?
Oh, they're the wrong one. Let's use theirs. Anybody's tested with you, right? Still has.
Oh.
That means that left-handed people my age did not.
Was not forced to write it.
It is, like, yeah, heavily encouraged. So she ended up being ambidextrous. Yeah. Goodness. Oh yeah, no, it's that's not the thing left handed, it's the contest, yes, between the two. It's still
that's right. What's
going on.
Terrible.
Yes. Oh, we haven't heard
you know, sometimes we need to be
Oh, yeah,
probably.
Anyway. There, you're not over here. Yes.
You need a staple or a paper clip or anything, yeah.
Yes. Clip it back there.
Oh, yeah. Try to keep things picked up, but I wouldn't guarantee it. I had nothing on it. Those are questions that have come up, you know, when we were working on the pilot program, and how does Patriot handle this? And that type of thing, especially.
Wrong company.
Oh, gosh. So, the price is still the same, at $10,500. Our annual would be about, a little bit more than that because it's so much per parcel. $2,740. That was based on 1,000 parcels. And we have, we usually run around $1,290. They're going to be hosting it for us at 4 points. Urgent. He said the cost of us upgrading to what they require and of his time involved in doing that would be way more than the cost. So he suggests that we have them host it, and that was what we had put into the budget, our budget here. And we're going to be getting a new computer anyway. We're getting a new
desktop.
It's a workstation. So it's been a good.
I'm good with note protection. So system calibration is not included in the proposal from system we need.
I don't believe so. I believe that had to go to do with coordinating with cartographic mappers. And they already put the demo over time.
I'm assuming that these option items sounds like pretty
good. Yes, for now. The tablet might be nice at some point because it's something you take out with you, does all the pictures, you input all the data right there, bring it back, set it down, and then it talks to you. Nice feature. Yes? That's another 3,500 initial. Yes, that's another. We do not have that budget in the next. I think another year. Yes. Oh, do we want to bring it up at this next town meeting? It's time yet to have it put on the wall for the next town meeting.
Or is this the money the department spending to buy into Facebook now has already been approved?
Yes, it has.
I wonder if it would be more prudent just to wait through the conversion process, see how it feels.
I think that's how I felt initially, but.
But I would feel like we've got a stronger basis.
Which is hard to spend time. The one is smaller.
Yes. Possibly.
My question is: is it the
advice of
I don't see where it would make conversion any easier. Because it's a separate process.
No, it's true. Version. That's the time to use it.
Well, certainly just might, ask. Might help. It's useful. Gathering data.
Oh, yes.
Are we going to go into supposedly physical objects?
No. Well, we have to have a look at a drive by with all of these. Yes.
Well, the thing is that if you're using updated, automatic, all that process is fine. Since the
way you out that way, suddenly becomes a feature that will really save time. Yes.
Oh, I mean, one, if you have that.
Yes, but
instead of the time, it can change things too. Change
everything. And the homeowner can sign the tablet.
It's like, I can ask a picture system. You visit these homes. Visit.
Yes. Visiting the homes is part of our quality control. After that gets loaded, and I have two systems to work. So we have to see one that the data has. So, quick changes why, how much it should be. Because we have to explain the
advantage of us. For example, we go through this conversion, establish the data in my house, and then have two parts.
Okay.
I would pardon tell before you go to the house the same.
Yes, we should be able to just spot the differences.
Well, that's just
hopefully they'll have the same
process.
Data. If they're,
you want to see if both cards are the same.
Are they the same?
And if they are, you're going to the property to sort of spot check whether
that's right.
The data is correct in the first place.
Yes.
And that's where having a tablet might be at the next stage.
Yes.
Look at the property and say, this tower in the swimming pool on the meeting card, so it should have then you would have had it be so that's the kind of process that we're talking about.
Yes.
Because if both cards agree and you look at the property and it agrees, there's nothing to be entered into the database.
That's right, except that it will enter that we were there that day, who we saw, how much of a visit. Yes, all that still has to be entered. How much of a visit was it interior, exterior, what?
So we're still
and what was any difference in the any change in valuation?
There's no changes you saw before that you were there.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Because the difference between the two systems you do is that done normally?
No, I'm not the same.
But the point is, right now, when we go with and use paper and notes,
yes.
No one's signing any form that says, oh, you were here on a certain date. And
right.
what this allows them to do is to look at their car, at their home, at the moment, in the moment. So yeah, that all sounds good.
You can take a picture of one of us for the owner.
Well, it sounds like there's an argument to be made for us to say.
No, I think
it might help the process.
I think you're right.
And you're thinking, what you know.
Well, if we were going to wait until next year, because it's
but it's not in. Hearing out of either.
No,
the annual fee is yes, but the initial cost is
right,
not.
But it could go under the
yes, it could. As a yeah, as a 1 year bump.
That's not until next year, so right. You want
to. We have another three and a half weeks in which we can get it onto the December town meeting.
I would say.
Yeah.
As an argument, site visits much more maybe
yes.
More expeditious,
yes,
and more accurate, and more. That's the one.
You're
more.
Right. Well, okay.
Well, then do you want to? Like it reports to main campus tonight.
So?
So at that time, we can send information to you.
Is that a motion?
Yeah, that was a motion.
No, okay.
The motion special town meeting and ask for it.
Okay.
Just under 5,000 to get the software and recover.
Make sure, I just want to make sure that you don't have to own the tablet already. We need the cost of a tablet also.
What's the 30%?
It says mobile
slash
tablet software.
Right, that's just the software.
Yeah.
So when you say mobile, we talk about phone slash.
So I'll talk to him tomorrow and find out what they need for hardware.
Because
yeah, but it may not run on
software. Well, that's what I'm
going to
find out.
And a Google or Android function.
Yeah. Wonderful.
Yeah, we'll find out what the liner requirements are.
You just get a motion.
Right.
Put an article.
But hardware is because it didn't say much.
Right.
You don't know.
It's not
going to
be.
We, the assessors, not. So we're really talking.
I would definitely.
5,000
yes,
plus. So the motion would need to say, this idea to move the last time we need to put amount of money to buy a tablet and buy the software and pay the annual fee.
But this one year, in future years, it will be in our budget.
Right. Yeah. One time discussed.
Yes.
Do remote data.
Second.
The number is kind of open ended. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thank you. It's a nice question. I'm really hopeful the other towns are from the state. It's upset that they changed some tolerance. They're learning.
along with the responsive and that you're dealing with assessments. And with the troubles that have been dealing with in the past 2 weeks, the extracts and reports, I'll check people and deal with it, but program isn't, and they have to, you know, I always have to explain a bit more about assessing, which is slows down. But just this afternoon, for example, I was pulling some figures 2024 in a particular category.
Mm-hmm.
It has about 50 entries in that category. We have about 60. Mixed chapter 61 in residential properties. To compare against the figures I had brought up in the calculations, because we're off by one account somewhere in a certain amount of money. And what did it do? But pull one account up twice in two different amounts, one of which was this year's amount, and one of which was the amount 2 years ago. How it managed to do that, I don't know. And it seems like every time we get one little thing fixed, another one, we're suddenly able to see a difference. So I'm looking forward to it.
Well, it sounds like the decision to make a change software from time to
Yes. Call up and say, right, or Burby, or no. And they've all been kind enough to say this, and you get it. You know, you have any questions, just give me a buzz. On the actual conversion?
Well, no, on the software, on the chosen vendor.
Yes, on the chosen vendor.
Yes, yeah, I would think so. I mean, but it wasn't. To switch to Patriot, it's just switch the money that we need to pay somebody else.
Based on
Patriot,
yes, based on not confining us to
Patriot. I'll move it to switch to Patriot.
Second. I'll check tomorrow and be very happy to hear. I think they're ready to jump in and then you put the leases started in the game. Oh, problem. I know, believe me. I had the figures to the state Labor Day weekend. All of these have been technical problems.
Are all problems to Tyler software? Not software.
No, because here's just good stuff. Our data, the collection data, the amounts of council members' names and voices, are pulled from our data by an extract that goes to QDS, which is the billing program.
Problems with Tyler?
Yes. And extractions that are clean. I have to double check, you know, one set of numbers against another. They differ. I have to find a difference. Why? Where? Say, when something throws you, suddenly it gives you a copy of a 2-year-old account, throws it in with this year's, start running, let my hair out.
Jump off that topic. So, what's the conversion to
computer like? It's going to have to be faster than that because, well, no, not just that, but we need to be able to probably get our bills out on the new program next year. So we should, yes, try to do it. The timetable will be, let's see if it starts. They have to get the data from Tyler.
Well,
and I have to find out the way process. Oh no, they have to get done and out first.
So but as soon as possible after.
Yes.
The test. maybe November, if it arrives and begin the process.
Yes. Yeah. I'd like to have it conversion done in comfortable circumstances by July 1. Yes? Yeah, we talked about that.
Well, I know.
I think I did with Jeff too. I'll make a note though.
Definitely.
Yeah, because
we
if
definitely
I
definitely need two works.
Yeah, because yeah. If I can't do any kind of data entry, you know, I'll solve
it. That's right.
Last time, how long did it? Software.
They took the software and did it elsewhere.
Good point. They come up and say, okay, we're all set. Time to start training in the new software. Time to start checking the data against Tyler data.
It was a couple months.
I would hope
the beginning of the year, yes. Be into training.
Checking.
Beginning, yes. Side-by-side checking.
And how long that checking process?
That and the reporting and getting approval from the state that the conversion has been successful. If we had that done, we had the checking and everything else done by the end of May. State approval during June. Your paper should file. I need to make that.
It makes sense that
they can bring in the person
be there in which we just to run from.
Oh, yeah.
So, what is
mostly for our reasons we choose to stay in one place?
Be able to stay in the same house. Expert tablet and the total costs to get up top three two positions, and Lars is being replaced also.
And it doesn't, I mean, it doesn't.
The hosting is off,
but we're just logging.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I don't know.
No. But I'm just saying, it doesn't, the fact whether we update.
Oh, it was.
We both did.
They're very, very slow now. I think that's solid state. They take the work. Yep. I guess that takes so long.
Does that take care of files?
I think so. They told me this afternoon, late this afternoon, about one more little adjustment they need on the extract, which is simply to take out a descriptive column and line. There's a column over to the far left, they've celebrated it, but they use the CSV that numbers the different lines. They don't want that. So Tyler's going to have to get that out of there. And the top line that tells what field, not what field, but age data is being drawn. They don't want that. That I think would be easy to.
So I've already written to LaShonda, the technician, to see how early she can be. We'll get it back to them. Yeah, it's been a real tough one this year.
So,
the
training, presumably, is training just for the review, the administrative assessor, and possibly
you would be most welcome. But to have an additional assessor another way around it, too, would be wonderful.
Well, I just wondered last time, so I'll put it in as important training.
No, it's just who you were.
Yes, well, she take part in much of it.
Right. For me, it's going to be. Yes. Can you depend on where?
Yes. Yes. Sweet. Hopefully, they'll have a good morning. I've been sort of trying to write down all my different processes.
To hire a new focus on classified somewhere and people out there who are definitely training the best.
There are some.
Homegrown
professionals
like yourself.
I was professionally training them, not as assessing, but appraising.
Yeah.
But there can be both. There can be someone who's interested in stepping down to a smaller community. Maybe it's who worked in a smaller city.
There are people out there who do support.
Yes.
Professionally.
Yeah. And we've talked to his mom for me about being able to offer a competitive wage.
Presumably, I'm going to hire somebody at the school.
Yes.
They might very well be interested in use software.
Yes. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. That would be a dream. Suppose someone shows up and has continuous about
cinema.
You want to hire someone who's always wanted to be an assessor, has lots of potential, but
that's right.
You'd be clueless about it.
I just have to see who comes along, if anyone. Yes.
Mr. Place is especially one.
Yes, and there's the State Association and the other.
Assessorjobs.com.
You can also go on. Oh, yes, and then the bounty group. Yeah. Yes. I met with Jan and the American Michelle on Monday briefly to talk about those chapters. Those payment reports. Have you figured out how to go about it? Simply with the management of it instead of the and it will be done probably starting in December and refunds themselves come from the day. Jan does have to calculate interest and pay that as necessary, but such a low average balance. Yes.
So the decision was to
change. Yes. Actually, she thought that
we should be in each person we could move from.
Yeah.
Because some of the refunds
People might say thank you, but don't be bothered. You know, do an $8 check or something.
Right. I think that it's a wise idea.
I think it is too.
Instead of just
they've been notified, they'll be told how much. You know, what it's all about.
And you want some.
Right, if you do, exactly. Yeah, if you'd like to follow through with this, please submit the application.
This is a formality.
That's right, but we have to figure out what date. Okay.
Yeah, Lauren, I mean, I would also.
Game center.
Yes.
Yes. No, we can't do that. It turns out. Turns out we can't.
If you would like,
the refund. You can have the form of the check mailed to you. Right. If you can't use an abatement form, we'll have some sort of anything. It's up under a VLS.
Right,
because that has deadlines and all with it. It can't be changed. So I'll check with Taylor's law.
I mean, I don't see why we can't just send things. Yes, I would like to email to me, you know, don't someone sign it.
Exactly. Something. Yes. That would be beautiful. Okay, that was smooth.
I will not be here for this one. I'm for November 15th. Yeah.
Do I make the same thing?
Yes. Awesome. Thank you.